On 18 June 2018, Jack Ma came to Malaysia and meet up with our new Prime Minister, Tun Dr Mahathir. Both of them discussed about the new landscape of e-commerce in Malaysia. So, how is this going to make a difference in our upcoming e-commerce environment in Malaysia? And how are you, as a local SME, could leverage on Alibaba.com to your advantage? Hi, my name is Coach LeikHong. I am a certified Alibaba.com trainer in Malaysia, and welcome to Small Fish Channel. Alibaba.com is the world leading online B2B platform. It has helped many SME around the world to do business online. So if you are a local SME who is in the international trade business, or you are planning to do so, here I have a few suggestions for you if you choose to use Alibaba.com. Number one, identify who is your targeted export market. You need to understand who is your target audience, which country they are from, do your product have a high demand in their local community. Before this, do some homework and Google about it. I may suggest three different scope of market for your reference. The first market you should aim for is definitely going to be China, with the world's largest population of 1.3 billion people. If your product has a huge demand in China, then China should be your number one choice. Second, all the countries under the One Belt, One Road roadmap. There is a total of 65 countries in this territory, so it is a very huge opportunity for all exporters. And lastly, you may aim to do business with the rest of the world. After identifying who are your target audience, the next step is to get your company and product ready for the export market. Get your product certified with the necessary compliances. For example, if you are selling F&B product to the Muslim community, make sure that all your products are halal certified. Or, should you are selling electrical product to the European country, make sure that all your products are CE compliance. Number three, do understand the import and export regulation of your targeted country. Even though you may be selling the same product, country A and country B may have a different import and tax regulation. Do take note about it. Once you get all the above ready, you may now proceed to register an account on Alibaba.com. Begin with the free account first and experience the website, with creating a mini site of your company on Alibaba.com, and list your product with the proper photo, video, and copyright up. If you've done this correctly, you shall be receiving inquiry very soon from your targeted market. Discuss the term and condition with your potential buyer and close the deal. Instead of just purely selling on Alibaba.com, you may also choose to buy product from other seller. The same process apply. These are my few quick suggestions on how you can leverage on Alibaba.com to gain more sales over the internet. I am Coach LeikHong, a certified Alibaba.com trainer in Malaysia. Do leave your comment below and share this video with your friend. I shall see you next time.